so excited that this day has finally come. It's been a year and a half planning this, and I can't imagine being any happier than I am today. I'm nervous, but I know everything's gonna go so well, and we're gonna have such a wonderful life together. I love Matthew so much, and I'm such a lucky girl. I can't wait to see him and be married to him forever.
Sam, it's one of the best days of my life, getting married to you. Really excited about it. Waiting for you to arrive right now. And just looking at all the family and the friends that we have here to support us. It's really amazing. And I can't wait to finally tie the knot with you. Love you. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye. Then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough. That all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man.
You're my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
My constant friend.
My constant friend.
And my partner from this day forward.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
Our family and friends.
Our family and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To love you faithfully.
To love you faithfully.
By the powers vested in me by the state of Ohio. It is my great honor and privilege to pronounce that you are now husband and wife. Congratulations, Matthew. And to kiss your bride. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough. That all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower,
raise your hands together.
I offer you my solemn vow
to be a faithful partner,
forsaking all others
in good times and bad,
sickness and in health, regardless of where life takes us.
I promise to love you unconditionally.